My name is Anand Murugesan, Director of Products at Netskope.
In this video, we are going to learn about custom fields. If you have not watched or learned what are dimensions, measures, and filters, please watch that video before watching this video. It will help you understand this concept better.
Now, there is a concept of custom fields where you can create your own custom dimension, custom measures, or table calculations. So now where, I'll share kind of couple of use cases where I've used these concepts. So rather than just telling you what these are, I'll show you in the context of the use case so that you get a kind of a better understanding of what these are. Number of policy hits by the application. So let me go to alerts for that. So if I look at the measures, we don't have a measure which is number of policies today. So the way you can actually, even though that measure is not defined, but that's where the whole these custom field, the custom measures and the custom dimensions concepts come in. So I can go to, so I'm going to search for policy. So I can search for policy, and what I can do is there is a gear button. So there are multiple ways of doing defining these custom measures. I can do the custom field and then custom measure, or I can just come over here. This is kind of more easy. I can just say, okay, I'm going to count the policies. So as soon as I click on it, it adds that the count of policy name. And then once I add the application to it, so application, count of policies, and I'm going to just increase it. So it gives you a new custom measure. And if I go up, you'll have a new custom measure defined over here. So this is how, so it's important that this is not just for policy name, right? It's for any of these fields. I want to count them. So there are different options you'll see for policy also. I saw, I think there was policy, it was this, right? So depending on what type of field that is, this is a string field, so you'll get different options. If there is a number field, which one is a number field? File size, okay, I can. File size. I'll see different options because now I can sum it, average, mean, min, max, median. So there are different options. So depending on that. So I think that's a key thing to keep in mind, that it's not just the measures which we have defined over here. It's any of those fields, you can define your own measures. So now I have count of policies triggered based on the application. So we have something called connection duration. It will not exactly give the information they're looking for, like the total time spent on the sites by their employees, but it will give an indication of it, because a lot of times you are just like, you loaded the website, you are just sitting, you're reading, and that's it, right? So we don't capture the idle time, but we do capture every time there is a click, there is an action, there is something happened. So whatever time it took in the connection, we capture that. So this also, I can come over here and say, I wanna sum it by the site. So it will give me kind of the time I'm spending on the sites. So this is another kind of use case for custom measure. And this is in milliseconds, by the way. So just so that you know.